See, we have tried everything, fasting, every kind of thing to get rid of the me, with all its knowledge, with all its illusions and so on. And where one tries to identify with something else, which is the same.
Yeah.
I mean, a serious man has done all this and comes back to the fundamental question, what will make this wall totally disappear? I think so, it's the only possible when I can give my total attention to what you're saying. There is no other means to break down the wall.